its new record high as price surge continues. London, Ethereum's recent surge is continuing on Monday, with the cryptocurrency close to its all-time high. Ethereum, the second biggest cryptocurrency after Bitcoin, crossed $1,000 per coin for the first time on Friday. Gains continued over the weekend and Ethereum cleared $1,200 per coin in the early hours of Monday morning. It hit an all-time high of $1,261.41 at 4:40 a.m. UTC/GMT, 11:40 p.m. ET. The digital currency, which was worth just $10 at the start of 2017, has since given up some of its gains but is still trading higher on the day. Ethereum is up 6.8% against the dollar to $1,191.96 at the time of writing, 7:55 a.m. GMT/2:55 a.m. ET, Markets Insider. The immediate spur for the recent rally was a fourth quarter report on the performance of Ethereum, which is a decentralized network for people to run contracts on. Transactions volume on its network doubled, according to a blog post, surpassing 10 transactions per second for days at a time. Ethereum's recent rally means the cryptocurrency now has a market capitalization of $118 billion, according to data provider CoinMarketCap.com. That equates to 15% of the entire cryptocurrency market. Elsewhere in the cryptocurrency markets, Bitcoin is down 1.8% against the dollar to $15,875.17 at the time of writing, and Litecoin is down 2.4% to $264.19. Exclusive free report: the Bitcoin 101 report by the Buy Intelligence Research Team. Get the report now.